Hello, my name is Mikko Turunen and welcome to my art channel. So today we will paint some flowers again. Just fast paint with watercolors for fun. Let's start, shall we? So this will be the center of flower, then it's going to be one leaf, second leaf, and then like that, going there, something there, and like that. There is some small flower over there, and some flower here. Okay, basically, like you see, I made some sketch before this paint, and we will paint that. And let's start. This is my new watercolor paper called Press, so it might be fun to see how water's starting to play. Oh, I love it. So beautiful. Right away. Let's play beautifully. There is something like that. Let's add more water there. Like that. Let's change my brush a bit. Bigger one. More color, yellow with water, and let's see. Yeah, it's beautifully. I really enjoy how this paper take the paint. Pure joy. More there in the middle of flower, like something like there, and there is the other. The second one with some few details like that. So next I need to be take some blue over here, I think. Oh, love it. You see how it's starting to what it do with paper. It definitely will my be my I will be my favorite paper from now. I will edit some describe what kind of album it is after I done this video for anyone who is interesting to try. I really love it. What it do? Something like that, free. I need, there should be more. Oops, yes, that with a bit of red. It's gonna, oh, you see how it starts to play. Absolutely beautiful. And you can make the details so perfect. Absolutely love this. Let's put here some. Something like that, perhaps with some water, a few drops here to create this leaf. Like that, perfect. A few drops, ooh, two big drops. Ha ha ha. I become too expressive today. Well, we always can do that, can we? Yeah. And let's add it a bit more blue here, like that. Some play over there, and more water, like that. Then smaller brush to edit more details, like this green, it's a button in English, flower that not yet flower. It's a bit like that, yes, it's beautiful. I so enjoy play with this paper. Let's put here some leaves over there, like that. Going there, and of course this one going here, like that. Some few details. Yes, it looks nice. And let's put here more green. Some more dark, not that dark. Let's put, yes, like that. It's almost drying immediately, this paper, so it's create beautiful watercolor mixed. More paper here. There is something like that. I think it's time to create this middle of the flower. That it's starting to build itself. Let's take new brush and like that. Just a middle flower. It's a bit green or something. Like that. Oh, and that. New wash. There is some like that. Let's put here more green. More and more layers to add it. I need more that gray and a bit of few drops of red to give this flower like that, with a few details over there. Yeah, I'm happy with that. So let's put few here, brushes there, and this one going there. So you do like that. A bit more bigger wash. My huge brush. Ooh, with some drop of water going not there when I want it to go. Like that.
let's start.
Then let's take a few smaller brush with the more dark yellow, and let's create a few more details for flower with a wrench. Yes, like that over there. More dark middle of the flower. What kind of playful details? A few drops like that. See what it's doing? I just drop few drops of color there, and it's paint by itself. It's so nice. Like that. Let's make some details, more details over there. With some gray. And here more darker gray, need to be more darker green over there. It's already third layers, I think. And it's soon will be ready. Few more details and it's done. Something like that. And let's put, I would say, blue with red to make dark red to create, to give here some few small touches like that. A bit more of this wash. So, what do you think about this today fun? I would love to hear your thoughts. Do you enjoy it? Or perhaps you have any ideas what I can paint for fun that you would love to see. I appreciate or would like to hear your thoughts. Now, there is some area that I need to dry like this. I need to make there something. Let's take dry paint and give it like that. Thank you, Anemieke. Today I am so inspiring. As we had really, really rainy day, and I was so kind of, oh no, it's summer, rain, and now in afternoon, it sun came out. So yeah, oh, I will paint today, yeah, and share with you video. So I am so happy. Few more touch like that. But yeah, I will stop now because it's pretty much ready. And yes, I need here some more water over here. Few drops of water that it's made its own magic, and need a bit more here. Like that. Okay. More, a bit more yellow here. Right, straight to from the tube. Okay. Yeah. I think it's done. So, thank you everyone to watching. Hope you enjoy it and see you next time. I would appreciate it if you like this video and please subscribe to see more this kind of fun. Happy Monday to everyone and bye bye.